the idea of worship here is not, should not insinuate that Allah needs someone to be a slave for him. Allah needs someone, someone to work for him, someone to labor for his sake. That's not the idea of illa liya'budun here. So I said, he wanted someone who can love him as a jinn. Because someone who he can teach the secret, what they call Sirru al-Qudra. Sirru al-Qudra, the secret of power, secret of ability, of power.